Solar Turbines helps our customers power the world. Recently, Solar worked with SIBA Energy to build a 200-megawatt thermoelectric power plant in Boca Chica in the Dominican Republic.
Dominican Republic has been installing a lot of renewable, and what happened with renewable is that you need firming power. The foundation of this project is what is called in the industry peaking power. So when the renewables, like a solar PV or wind, goes away, the peaking power needs to replenish the loss in generation from the renewable. Therefore, this power plant is critical to avoid brownouts and shutdown of the grid.
The plant is comprised of 10 PGM Titan 130 and 2 Titan 250 turbine units, designed with state-of-the-art technology for low CO2 and NOx emissions. Solar Solutions allows for efficient cogeneration applications.
We're reusing the heat produced by the gas combustion, and with the HRSG, we are making steam, which goes to two steam turbines, and we actually adding another 80 megawatts to the 190 which are produced now. So we are making the process more efficient. With the same input, we're producing more megawatts.
This project was initiated by the Dominican government to address emergency energy demand. A short lead time was required, with the project timeline adjusting from 3 years to 10 months, and Solar's modular solutions were a key differentiator.
I don't know any company in the world that can do what Solar did on this project. That is a reality, and it has become a showplace in the Caribbean already.
Thank you to all the Solar teams who supported this effort to make our customer successful.